Today we're going to talk about Claire. Claire's about 50 years old. She came into my practice a few years ago with a chief complaint of my jaw locks and hurts, and I can't open my mouth all the way. You can see from the photograph that she's got limited opening. Claire also has some aesthetic issues, although they're not at the forefront of her concerns right now. Her main concern is the pain that she is experiencing. She had some dentistry done many, many years ago in the UK after an automobile accident that loosened some teeth and eventually resulted in some tooth loss. She's noticed recently that her jaw pain has, while it's been present ever since the automobile accident, joint noises, occasional pain, it's gotten worse over the last several years until now she has this chronic locking that occurs. Sometimes she can loosen her jaw up, but most recently it hasn't been loosening. It's staying locked and she's experiencing pain of different intensity on again and off again. On the right side of the screen you can see maximum opening. It's about 22 millimeters. This photograph may not quite demonstrate the 22 millimeters. She also has some deviation and a positive load test on the right. They're buccal shots in maximum intercuspation. And you can see a lateral shot of her models. Occlusal shots, you can see the wear that's occurred in the constricted arch form. She's got a constricted upper arch that manifests mostly on her left. And she has a very extreme curve of Wilson in the lower arch. Although the anterior teeth are a little dark in this photograph, there are wear facets on the palatal surface. On the left posterior, you can also see that there has been a lot of wear and a lot of adjustment. Claire mentions that her bite has been changing a lot over the past few years, and it always seems to be heavy on the left side. Panoramic film shows the retained third molars in the upper arch, as well as the extensive dentistry that Claire's had done over the years. So at the moment, the significant findings are pain on loading of the jaw joints. She's got muscle pain. She has restricted movement. And based on the clinical examination, she's got damaged and displaced discs on both sides.